Honestly. You don't actually go to the melting pot. That place is fucking disgusting.
I've been to the melting pot a multitude of times.
They just want you random shit to dip in cheese for like 4 hours. Who would ever love that but old white people?
You get to cook it yourself.
Okay, the melting pot is a restaurant where you go and they just recycle the same cheese in like a fondue fountain, and you just stick all kinds of shit in the cheese and you eat it, and it's just disgusting.
That sounds actually fucking horrible.
That is slander and lies. They do not reuse the cheese. There is not a fountain. There is a pot of cubed cheese.
Please eat all of these random items that we found around the yard in this cauldron of cheese.
It's definitely more of a romantic restaurant than a family restaurant.
It's a fucking pot of cheese!
There's no bitch out there! That I'm taking to a melting pot.
It's not just cheese. There's a main course of various exotic meats.
Oh, easy.
Okay.
What do I-